Back from another video, guys. It's your boy Dalton getting orders. DJ GN. You know, I used to have these things in school. I used to have it a lot in school. Like, people love to bicker about celebrities. You know, Kim Kardashian, fucking Kanye, Will Smith. You heard about Wooty Wooty Woot being pregnant with Wooty Wooty Woot. Heard about Rihanna being pregnant by ASAP Rocky or anybody? Like, shit like that. You know, who gives a fuck? They don't even know that you even exist. You know what I'm saying? Society loves to talk about celebrities. Why are you talking about celebrities? They don't give a fuck about you. They're making 10 times more money than you. So why are you even talking about them? They don't know you. They don't care about you. You're making minimum wage slavery that still exists in today. Everything is slavery. What I'm doing right now, slavery. Can't work for money. But I do this because I love it. You feel me? So this world got it all wrong. You're a slave to society. They want you to sit around and play video games all the time. They want you to sit around and lay down your phone and watch TikToks. They want you to lay down in your phone. They got your IP address. They got hella shit. They got everything. They stalking you, man. Nigga. They stalking you. Secretly stalking you, man. There's so much secrets that's out there about TikTok. Man, you can go check it out for yourself. Go watch Joe Rogan. Yeah, podcast. Go watch Joe Rogan podcast, man. You find some information on there. You know what I'm saying? But I'm letting you know, like, this world worships these celebrities like they're gods. You know what I'm saying? Like, none of these, like the rap beefs with the Young Boy, Lil Durk, the Fredo Bangs, all these rappers that's beefing. Spot on got him, Fudio, King Von, all these rappers. These niggas like, you heard about the King Von Woot situation? Oh, I'm smoking on this. Yo, we picking this out. 4K Trey, OTF. That's the problem with the celebrity, with society, man. Everybody want gang bang. Niggas want to scream gang, gang, gang. Shot, shot, shot. You know what I'm saying? That's the problem. So let's stop worshiping these celebrities, man. Cause whatever you talk about, no one gives a fuck. Cause it really annoys me sometimes. Like, why are you talking about another person that don't even know you? Don't even know you that you even exist. Getting overly excited for what? You ever seen that dress that Woody Woo Woo got? Ooh, I want fuck out of here, man. No one gives a fuck. Cause they don't care about you. They don't know you. I'm saying I never worship these celebrities like they're gods. Yeah, am I a supporter? I don't call myself a fan. I'll call myself a supporter. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm a supporter of DDG. Payway T.O. T.Y. the God. Baby Rich. Dub. All these YouTubers. I'm a supporter. I support them. What they do. But I never highly worship them. You hear about DDG Wooten's new album? Heard it dropping. You hear about Emmy and Youngboy new album? Shit's fire. I understand your you know what I'm saying, your excitement, but don't mess with these motherfuckers like that, man. Don't fuck about you, man. The only way they can really help these celebrities is really expressing their feelings in their music, and you can relate to what they're rapping about. That's the only benefit that I can get out of it. All I'm saying is, man, society loves about love to talk about celebrities. Like, no one gives a fuck. Who gives a fuck? I don't give a fuck. I hear it. I literally hear it. Like I said, I studied the world for so long, bro. Like, this world is fried, man. Like, come on, man. You know? Niggas love talking about celebrities, man. That's what they want you to do, though. While you make your little money, little minimum wage slavery, man. And they deal with money. You know? Fears and shit. It's gonna come to shit, man. This world's crazy, man. I don't even know what to even say anymore. Can I really see things for what it is? You know, if I want gossip, who's better? NBA players, who's better? LeBron or Michael Jordan? Nigga, the games are rigged. Sports is fake. Did you know that? You know sports is fake, right? My guy, LeBron James. I ain't gonna lie, when I was a little kid, I was programmed. I used to love LeBron James. I used to love Dwayne Wade. I used to love, you know what I'm saying? I was a kid. And I didn't even realize until I got older. See, the sad part about life, the sad part about life is when you a little ass kid, right? When you a baby, you're a kid, you're only a kid. You worshiping the idols, the rich motherfuckers' idols. You know what I'm saying? And you don't really know what they do behind the scenes, right? But when you get older, you start to realize. Watch everybody. You see, what you need to do is watch, analyze, observe people. Cause all I see in this world is competing with each other once again, gossiping, you know, trying to be better than somebody else, brag about what they got. In reality, everybody's trying to get to the same shit. You know, everybody's trying to get a home, everybody's trying to get that money in their pocket. Like, I never will brag about money. I never brag about money. Cause I don't give a fuck. If I had $20 bills, I'd give it up. Cause I don't give a fuck. I got $500, right? $500. You know what I'm saying? I got $500. I'll give that person that $500. I'll walk out the door, right? I can get shot right there. I can get killed, murdered, snatched up. All I know is that I kinda saved somebody's life before I died. Cause I didn't see it coming. If you get what I mean, you feel me? So I never cherish that money shit. Oh, today's payday. Today's payday. The fuck you excited for? That money going to the same exact bullshit like you've been paying. Your bills, nigga. Your taxes, nigga. You feel me? Like, this world's crazy, bro. This world is something's in a way, something's not right. Something's always off. If you got some people be like, oh, it's God. No, fuck that. I don't want to hear that shit. It ain't God, nigga. Something's really fucked up in the world, man. Something's totally fucked up. This world's shitty, man. You know? And that's why I don't associate with people. I don't talk to nobody. I don't really associate myself with anybody. Probably with certain people, yeah, if you get along and got a good connect, yeah, be cool, whatever. But we don't talk like that. If you don't really talk like that, then we must not have a good, strong connection then. Fuck you. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to leave. And I'm saying, that's why when a person leaves out my life, right? When a person leaves out my life, I let them go. Go ahead, go, fuck you. I'm not going to say fuck you, but that ain't what it is. I become careless. That's what it is. Go. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah, man. Yeah, don't worship these celebrities, man. Don't be like, oh, pick a side. I don't want to hear that. Don't do that, man. Because that's what they want you to do. They want you to talk about just like, it really ticks me off when people talk about the Kim Kardashians and shit, man. Yeah, but the new show, Kim Kardashian, the new dress, the new, I don't give a fuck. Fuck telling me for, I don't want to hear that shit. You feel me? Like, I don't care, man. I don't give a fuck about who gives a fuck. No one. I don't give a fuck about that shit. I'm out.